Well, Aaron, we drove around some of the smaller towns here in Cheshire County, and just about every road we took had some sort of damage, ranging from complete washouts to the edges that have been undermined by those torrential downpours that we had yesterday. And the storm has also left many people trapped in their homes.
How are you going to get back and forth?
We're not going to. Not for a while, anyway.
And this is the reason why. A huge ditch carved out at the base of their driveway by Tuesday's torrential rains. In 25 to 30 years, Walter and Anita Pollock have never seen anything like this.
Well, we had a washout once before, but nothing like this. I mean, this is 30, 40 feet from the road. Before that, it was just a culvert that went.
The storm left many roads impassable and forced emergency crews to drop contingency plans just in case.
I know the town of Walpole called us, wanting to know if we could handle things on the county road Watkins Hill, that area, back towards Surrey, because they couldn't get access to there.
And this is County Road. The sides washed out, the road caving in. Still, the town of Walpole fared better than many, losing just the one road.
We had washouts. We headed out this morning to repair roadsides and washouts alongside the road. We had a lot of water going over the road in because the culverts just couldn't take it.
And it wasn't just town roads that were affected. The storm undermined state roads as well. This section of Route 12 in Westmoreland leaving a major road closed and forcing people to scramble. A normal 20-minute ride for Suzanne Sorrentino's husband turned into an hour and a half journey.
And he had to try a couple of different ways to get home. He called from the top of the hill. He couldn't make it down.
Still, they are luckier than their neighbors, who won't be going anywhere for a while.
There is no damage estimate yet here for Cheshire County, and it's too soon to say if the region will qualify for any sort of federal assistance. But as the road agent here in Walpole put it, they'll take any help they can get. Reporting live, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.